Got another box. Look. Dromida Ominus. Ominus. Time to unbox it. All right, so we got the Dromida Ominus, and looks like that means time for another battle of quads. But this is just the unboxing. It's cold down here in Florida. I'm in my old apartment, or what's gonna be my old apartment, and there's like nothing here. It's just me and the cold. But I got a scarf. Harry Potter, so what? All right, let's unbox it. Dromida Ominus already gets a point off. No, you know what? 3 points off. No camera. So let's see what's inside. I got the magic go gadget GoPro view going on right here. I think it's looking right here. Let's open it up, see what we got. Instructions, one page. Manufacturers, take note, one page with pictures. Like a Playboy. I'm gonna read it for the articles. Okay, so here it is in this packaging. I got this off eBay, about, I don't know, 70 bucks, 60 bucks, something like that. A package really nice. The first thing I like about it is it comes with batteries for the controller. Can you see that? And I like that because normally you gotta run over to Walmart and run into all the people there. So I haven't opened this yet. I don't need that. I hope there's nothing in there. Break that tape off. Open it up. So you get the charger. There was a battery already in it. And I'm gonna tell you something about this battery after a second. I'll show you what size this is. There's my hand, there's the Ominus. I actually thought it was gonna be bigger, but it's small, really nice plastic. I can bend it. So probably will live up to a reputation of running into things and not worrying about it. Comes with a, I think that's a 700 mAh 3.7 battery. And that should give you about 10 minutes, 12 minutes of flying, if you're just flying kind of nice, not really roughing it. 6 to 8 minutes probably if you really put it to its test. I like it, it looks nice. Now, I saw a video, and I'll put the link down in the description. There is a battery that can replace this that is a 950 mAh 3.7 battery on Hobby King. Currently out of stock, but I already got my pre-order in, so you people can go order all you want. But that should give you about 20 minutes of flying time on this. Now, it's a little tough, and I'll try and find the video, but it's a little tough to squeeze that in here, but apparently you can squeeze it in here. Also, let's compare it to the sizes of the other aircraft that it's gonna go up against. First, the X5C-1 Syma. And you can see here the size difference. If there's any size difference, I'm actually narrating this, and then I'm gonna go home and film it. That's a little behind the scenes for you. Okay, then the V222. About the same size, if I remember correctly, but of course, I'm doing this after I make this, so. Hey, this is the magic of Hollywood, people. All right, so the Ominus comes with a 2.4 gigahertz controller. Kind of nice, kind of gamey, like you're playing a game somewhere. It has a couple modes on it to fly, and I'm going to fly it with the mode that gives it six axis. Really, there's no such thing as a six axis. There's only three axes to a gyro. But what they do is they put accelerometers in here and they give you three more dimensions to measure, so that's why they call it six axis, in case you're wondering. So we'll find out how this flies. So we're currently having real bad weather in Florida right now. It's really, really cold, I'm not kidding. Well, at least to us anyway. I think it's like 42 degrees outside right now. Pretty cold by our standards. And the first day that I can do the Battle of the Quads, I will put these up because in my new location, there's a lovely tennis court that I can do this with. And it's protected by buildings, so it should cut the wind down. So we can see how these, all three of them fly against each other. And then Nah, I'm not blowing one of these up. Because this one I kind of like. It feels nice. It looks cool. I'm going to strap a keychain camera onto it because, as I understand it, it has enough lift left over to hold a keychain camera. And then if you take that other new battery in here, the 950, you'd be able to strap it in here with that keychain camera and have something with a camera on it. So, there's my unboxing. Ominous.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, maybe I better do it this way.
Ooh.
Ominous. Dromida Ominous. Mighty Thor standing with a sexy looking Ominous in a cold apartment somewhere waiting for the snow to come in Tampa, Florida. See ya!